All right, guys, so now we have a different topic. Let's see, got a bunch of good stuff. People who smoke, recreational drugs. Everyone has the right to own a gun. I like that one. We're gonna skip that one. Okay, everyone has a right to own a gun. Yes, I mean, guess what? I agree. Everyone does have the right to own a gun. But let me just tell you why, okay? Two sides as always. First side, don't let everybody own a gun, because if you let people own a gun, they're gonna go haywire. Some people are not mentally capable, blah 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 blah. We'll just forget that. Go to the next side. Let everybody own a gun, right? Because if you do let everybody own a gun, then you're not taking away from their freedom. Okay, what does the Second Amendment say? Right to bear arms. Of course, don't take that freedom away. Let them own guns, man. And guess what? Yeah, sure. You're gonna sit there and go, oh man, we're gonna make the process of getting a gun way tougher, right? Like, let's just be real for right now, okay? Man, yes, sure, make the process tougher, okay? Don't make getting a gun tougher. Come on, what are you gonna do? Take away, like, oh, I'm gonna take away everything. We're gonna only give you pistols with two shots in them. Like, what is wrong with you, man? If I wanna get out there, if I wanna buy a gun, if I'm mentally capable, if I go through the right security checks and everything and I get a gun, why are you gonna sit here and penalize me for somebody else who's not mentally capable, who takes a gun and does stuff they're not supposed to do? Why are you going to punish me for something that they did? Punish them. Punish their family. Punish people who gave them a gun. Don't blame me. Okay? I can get out there. I can buy an AR. I can buy a rifle. I can buy whatever I want and just make a huge collection on my wall of all the guns that I have. Because I'm a competent person. I went through the right security checks, the right background stuff. I went through the right processes. Applied for a gun license. Got it. Can you imagine living in California? How much you have to go through for that? And I'm 18. I started the process now, so when I'm 21, I can get my concealed carry certificate. These guys send me texts every single day asking me about it. I gotta take a test, I gotta go to like my local police station, get a sign, all that crazy stuff, and then, not to mention, when you actually do get the license, you're not even allowed to carry it outside. You just gotta be concealed. So, I'm telling you, it is so tough to get a gun. Don't make it tougher. If people want to get a gun, let them have a gun, right? Because there's two ways to do it. Number one, you let some people have a gun, you make it illegal. More of those, like, people who you don't want to get guns, they're going to find other ways to get guns. And now the people who did want a gun the legal way, they're going to be left with nothing to protect themselves, okay? If everybody has a gun, then self-defense. Somebody pulls a gun out, he knows I have a gun. Is he going to try to want to mess with me? Probably not. He knows I don't have a gun. Does he want to mess with me? Yes, because he has a gun and I don't. He knows it's unfair. He's got the advantage. If I have a gun and if I'm trained, if I know how to handle it, I might be able to save myself and people around me from a threat who doesn't even, you know, who got the gun the illegal way. So that's all I'm trying to say, man. Like, do not sit here and make it harder for us to get a gun just because you want to target few people. Don't affect the 90% who actually comply because you want to end the 10% who don't. Okay? That's all I want to say, man. Man, I got hated. I really want a gun, man. When I'm 21, for sure, you know, I'm gonna get a bunch of guns. Come on YouTube and show you guys. Just kidding, I'm gonna get banned if I do that, but yeah. You guys get the point. Probably on my Instagram, okay? So, 21st birthday. Jedi Solomon's 21st birthday. March 3rd, 2024. I'll be back. Alright, guys.